No, give me that shit. Oh, wait, right?
Oh.
No, but like...
Like I said, it's almost like cheating. It's where you can position the cards in a certain way. And then keep dropping down. And you go and take care of the cards.
My mind hasn't blown this.
Alright. Britain's ready to shit brains.
Ready to shit brains.
Shit brains. Alright, if I did that right, one card, give a snap, shoots up. Anybody's card?
I got you.
Yeah!
Yes, Paul. Your card? So, we're gonna try.
I'm so spying!
We're gonna try to go this way, okay? So I want you to go right here. Yep. Okay, you come
right up. Oh, okay. I felt that.
Card in between the queen and the third?
Probably. Yeah.
Yeah, it was, because like one, two, and three right there.
Yeah.
Oh, you just my fingers? Alright, I can take it and wouldn't it be cool? Arm doesn't pop out or anything like that? So we're gonna use your foot as an indicator. So if this was a circle, I'm 12, you're 6, right? So you can picture like a 12, right? So look. I'm gonna take my arm and I'm gonna place it right here, okay? So that's like 1/4.
I don't want you to fuck up your Morpheus.
So you have the nail, right? You said left, right? Left. Alright. So these are little backstory. These are actually larger than the ones I usually use. So you said left. Right?
Taking the nail. No, you can eat it?
I wish. You said left.
No!
Nope.
Oh! What is happening?
Why?
Yes!
Right.
Hey,
James! No.
God help me. Lord Jesus!
So, what's your name?
Whoa!
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 No, give me that shit.
No. I don't know.
Nah, that was it.
Yeah, thanks, man. It's weird, man. It's weird.